See what I see? There's a phone right there. Wonder if I could call for help. Hopefully somebody's under the line. What's going on, man? Charlie in the box. Check it out. Look at what I got in my box today. It's going to be a 911 call. Calling out to Americans. I need your guys' help. Hello? Yeah. Anybody there? Can anybody help me? This is Charlie in the box. Yeah, I've been seeing a lot of stuff that's going on within our country. I see what they're doing to our kids' future and what they're doing to my Constitution and our Declaration of Independence. I see that our politicians aren't really doing what we elected them to do. They're catering to the global corporations and special interests. Huh? Hold? I called 911, I need some help. Charlie in the box. Oh, they freaking put me in hold, man. Oh, God. See, people, who do we call for help? Who is it that we have to get a hold of? Which one of you guys are going to make this difference? I called for help right now. There's no one on the other line. You want to listen? You want to listen? There's nobody there. Hello? See, the only people that we could ever call to for help is each other, ourselves, your neighbor. Remember that? Your neighbor? Look in the mirror who you need to ask for help for. Hello? Still got me in hold. Are you going to go run to your mom and dad for help? The people that we ask for help the first is going to be you on the other end of this camera. The people that I need to ask for help is you, my neighbor. Because when we call for help, they're not helping. Help, man, Tea Party. They're not helping the Tea Partiers. Hey, help, an illegal alien. They're going to get some help, huh? See, when they call for help, they get that help. They got those anchor babies or whatever they want to call them. Hello? Who do we call? Who's gonna help? Who's gonna answer this phone on the other line? Is it you? Maybe your neighbor. Is it your neighbor that's gonna answer this? Because what I'm calling for help for, 911 isn't gonna answer this phone. I call the Pentagon, they're not gonna help me. I call the White House, Mr. Obama isn't gonna answer this phone for me. I'm calling out for you guys. You on the other side of this place. On the other side of the country. We are this country. We make this up. Us as individuals make up the communities we live in. Us in the community make up the city we live in. With the community of cities, we make up our own states. 50 states to be exact. And then when we come together as states, we make this country. We do. Not the federal government. Not those people on the other side of this line. We make this country. We're the ones that make the difference. We're the ones that are going to have to fix this. You see me right now, no one's on the other line. I could keep calling. 911. 911. 911. Hello? 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 They turned the phone off on us. So who's gonna call for this help? Who's gonna answer my phone? Is it you or the next one? Are we gonna wait for the next person to watch this video? That's what we need to do. We need to wake up our next door neighbors. We need to wake up the people in our communities. It's us as individuals that make up this country that are gonna make this difference and answer that phone. Hello? Yeah, this is Charlie in the Box. Yeah? Where do I need to be at? This is September the... What day? No, that passed, brother. Oh, you mean October the 2nd. Yeah, I was gonna say September the 2nd passed. October the 2nd? Fresno Fairgrounds, tea party? I'll be there, dude. I'll be there kind of late because I got a soccer game that morning, but I'll be there. Trust me, I got a lot of things to do. My life is busy, but I will be there because I know my country needs me. Yes, you call anytime you need, I'll answer this phone. If you're not doing everything in your power to restore this country and to answer that phone, hello? You're doing everything in your power to destroy it. Charlie in the Box out.